I don't know who you are, but I'm glad you came along. We arrived just as the alchemist was subduing the Guardian, but he caught us by surprise. We couldn't stop him. Grell and his raiders arrived shortly after the alchemist left. They've been trying to get in here and loot this place for years. The alchemist's attack finally gave them the opening they needed.
You have my gratitude, mortal. Now listen closely. For a great evil is at work here. The alchemist's search for a cure to his ember blight has driven him to the brink of madness. He siphoned off my energy to magnify the power of Gordrak's heart after he depleted it, destroying Torchlight. With the power of the Guardians, Ordrak's heart could destroy all ember everywhere. Perhaps he believes that might cure his affliction. The alchemist must be stopped before he attacks any more Guardians. Each time he siphons off our energy, the heart becomes more powerful, and he becomes more dangerous. You and Commander Vale should return to the Asperian Enclave and plan your next move.
You have received a quest.
Are you about ready to head out? I'm sure the Guardian of Water will be fine, now that she has a chance to recover. Doesn't have a small army to contend with.
The Alchemist is powerful and determined. These were always his greatest strengths, and they will make him a difficult foe to overcome. And if he steals the energy of more Guardians, he will be all but invincible.
Apparently, things have gone from bad to worse while we were at the Wellspring. Whatever was making the Asterians sick is spreading, and it's moved out into the lands north of here. That's where the Grand Regent was headed. If he's already reached the Watchwheel, he'll have sealed the gates as a precaution, which means that the whole temple could be turning into one big plague zone even as we speak. This plague seems to specifically target beings of an inherently magical nature, such as the Asterians. Guardians. So far, it's not affecting humans, so I've sent for a transport to bring us some medical supplies, and I'll be coordinating the medical relief here. Meanwhile, you need to get out to the Watchwheel Temple. Take Crow's Pass to the Frosted Hills. Try to catch up to the Grand Regent before he enters the temple.
You have received a quest.
nature business.
How may I help you?